Welcome back to TrailCamPro.com. I'm Nick. That's Brad. Today we kind of have an interesting topic. So it's spring of 2020 right now, March 9th, I think. And everyone knows the coronavirus thing is big right now, and how that's kind of impacted our world is manufacturing in China has slowed down dramatically. So getting things in stock has been a struggle. We do have some stuff in stock, but a lot of the new products have been delayed months. Most of them to May, June, hopefully.
Yeah.
And so today we kind of thought we would talk about springtime of 2020 in stock cameras, and we're just gonna go with our top five cameras, right?
Yep.
So our first camera is the SpyPoint Force Dark.
So this would be number five.
I was actually talking to a customer about it today, and he was like the perfect customer for this camera. He needed a camera under $200. It's $129, and he works for like a fisheries department and just needed to put them up on all their parking lots around all their rivers, streams, and lakes, and they were just counting the number of fishermen a day. And so he goes, I don't care about picture quality. I just need it to be super fast, have a really good detection circuit, and I don't want to change batteries out a lot. And I'm like, well, the Force Dark kind of does all those things. Its big weakness is picture quality. But it detects like nothing else.
Yeah.
And if it were to take 70 photos a day, it could last 3 years on a set of lithium batteries. So that's kind of its argument. Number five is a picture taking machine. The photos are very average.
Menu is pretty user friendly though.
Yeah, it's easy to set up. It's got quite a few options.
Yeah.
So that's number five.
All right. So number four is going to be the Bushnell dual sensor no glow. So this camera has two lenses in it, one for day and one for night, which is supposed to give you better nighttime and daytime photos or videos.
Mainly see it on the night pictures. It seems like the night pictures are a whole lot clearer. Day photos are about the same as they've always been.
Yeah. Battery life's pretty good.
Mm-hmm. Very fast, just like the SpyPoint.
Yeah, so easy to set up. Menu's really intuitive, has a small viewing screen on it. I have noticed sometimes the battery tray can get kind of jammed if you put it in wrong.
Mm-hmm.
And then when you go to eject it, it gets kind of stuck in there, so you got to be real firm with it. But these are $219.95, and you know, any new camera that you buy from us comes with a free 16 gig SD card, 90 day return policy, and a 2 year warranty. So,
and the red glow version is $199.
Right.
So if you just prefer red glow for a little brighter night photo, and it's $20 cheaper.
Right.
So
that's number four on the list.
It takes really good 1080 video as well. Number three, it's kind of a standby here for the last several years. Everyone probably familiar with Reconyx. American made up in Holman, Wisconsin. It's fast, super durable. We tell almost everyone on the phone that wants to talk about Reconyx. We've had a Reconyx RM45 up in northern Missouri 24/7 for now, I think, about 12 years.
Yeah.
And like a year or two ago, it finally something went bad in it, like the IR emitters or something. We sent it back to them. They could fix it for us. It was like $50 to get it fixed after 10 years or whatever. And it's back working again. And so that's kind of Reconyx's deal is, their cameras last a long time, and they're the only camera that can be worked on
right after
warranty's over. So this is a really good picture-taking machine. Long battery life. It's fast. The pictures are really good, day and night. My issue with it is just the video quality isn't what you'd expect from a $400 camera.
Right.
So, but you know, probably 20-25% of our audience uses video. For those people, Reconyx makes the Ultrafire XR6 that takes really good video. But for picture lovers that want a camera that lasts a long time, this would be the one.
Yeah. So like Nick said, picture quality is really good. Video quality is not so great. I wouldn't say it's, you know, terrible. It's definitely, you can view it and, you know, it's just not going to be like some of the other cameras that take, you know, really good video. One thing, I don't like the setup of these. I think it's not super user friendly. Once you do it a couple times, you get used to it, but that's the only thing that bothers me about it, is the menu's not very user friendly. And Moving on.
Number two. Sell a lot of these.
Yeah, the Browning Strike Force HD Pro X. So these are $159.95. It's got a small viewing screen on it. Mm-hmm. So ease of setup is super easy, super simple. The menu is easy to read. You can view your photos or videos on the camera.
The camera just works. Like, yeah. It just works. It does everything really well. It's like 99 out of 100 customers could buy this camera and they will just be perfectly happy and will rave about it for years. And that's just like, that's kind of the calling card of that Strikeforce line that's been around now for however many years. Right. And the X is just the next iteration of that. Really good red glow camera. I mean, really good. I don't think it's like the best in any one category.
No.
Just really sneaky
that's
good.
That's what I always tell people is, if you want a good camera that's good at everything, so it gets good battery life, good photos, good video, easy to set up, go with this one. You know, for $159.95, you get a lot of cameras.
So. Yeah, yeah. All right. The number one camera for spring of 2020 is the Browning Dark Ops Pro XD. So, like the Bushnell that we talked about, this one has a dual sensor. Mm-hmm. And also like the Bushnell, we've seen the night pictures improve quite a bit. That clarity, that sharpness, you can see the sample photos on our website. The day pictures, I still don't see a huge improvement over the others. But night pictures are pretty much always the weakness of all cameras. And so having that better night photo to me is of utmost importance. Whether you're using it for security or wildlife or whatever, but fast, battery efficient, internal viewing screen, I mean, super easy to program.
Yeah.
Only uses 6 AA batteries. I mean, it's just like the last Browning we were talking about. It's just another workhorse. A little higher end. Mm-hmm. So this one's $219. But man, it's just a great camera.
Yeah.
For $220.
Yeah.
And the night pictures for a no-glow camera are, I'd say, as good as you're probably gonna see out there.
Right.
So, you know, night pictures will vary based on moon phase and ambient lighting and things like that, but that's what I would say is our number one camera right now.
Yeah. So one thing about the Brownings, and that's basically all the Brownings, is I don't like the time-lapse feature. You gotta have mm-hmm. software to play it. Saves it in a different file. So if you're doing time-lapse, I'd go with something else.
Maybe or the Bushnell. Yeah.
And they don't have some settings that other manufacturers do. Sensitivity adjustment would be nice, and they might feature that on their newer models. I don't know, but other than that, that's one of my favorite cameras on the market right now is the Dark Ops Pro XD.
And the other thing, it doesn't matter really which camera you go with, we've got a 90-day return policy.
Right.
I was actually at a store yesterday looking at some camping stuff. And I was trying to decide between two things, and the sales employee was like, just bring it back if you don't like it. Like, what's the risk? You can take it out and use it and bring it back. And it's just like, yeah. And that's what we've been doing for years is 90 days, you buy whichever one you want, take it out there, run it. If you love the pictures and you want to keep it, great. If you're like, you know, I'm just not happy with it or kind of think something else might be a little better, you just call us and send it back. Like, it is super easy. And then, you know, even past the 90 days, we have a 2-year warranty. So, something goes wrong with this. If you bought this elsewhere, it comes with a 1-year warranty. 1 year is for Browning against any manufacturer defect. So 366 days out, and if something goes wrong, you're out $220. And then, you know, we just have made that 2 years on all of our new cameras, and it's easy. It's as easy as just giving.
2 hours later.
So recap, top five cameras, spring of 2020. Number one, Browning Dark Ops Pro XD.
Number two, the Browning Strikeforce HD Pro X.
Number three, Reconyx Hyperfire 2. They also make this in the security version. You see, I think it's like $60 more. It just has a few settings options.
You can change the operating hours.
Yeah, so most people won't need that. If you do, then that's a good choice, but for most people, I'd save that $60 and go with the just straight Hyperfire 2.
And then number four, we got the Bushnell Core DS No Glow.
Number five, SpyPoint Force Dark. it's the super fast camera that lasts 3 years on batteries. I mean, that's, it's not going to wow you on pictures, but it is going to take a ton of photos.
It's going to wow you on battery life.
Oh man, yeah. You'll forget where the battery store was. That was a terrible joke, but I liked it. Well.
Well. Cut.